विवेक को चढ़ गया है फेस्टिव फीवर एंड द एक्टर ब्रिंग्स आउट द दिवाली स्पिरिट बाय प्लेइंग विद कलर्स एंड मेकिंग अ ब्यूटीफुल रंगोली फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम विद एक्स। वैसे भी ये दिवाली विवेक ओबरॉय के लिए है बहुत ही स्पेशल।
एंड दिस दिवाली इज गोइंग टू बी वेरी स्पेशल बिकॉज़ इट्स माय सन विवानवीर ओबरॉय'स फर्स्ट दिवाली। My nephew Arjun is his first Diwali, so I think put together we're going to have these two adorable little cuties at home. We're going to have a beautiful puja. We're going to do as we always do every Diwali and every festive season. We do a lot of daan, so we'd like to do that this time from the hands of the little ones.
On this auspicious occasion, Vivek takes us to his childhood memory lane. जब विवेक की दिवाली होती थी बड़ी ही नॉटी।
दिवाली हैज बीन अ फन फेस्टिवल एंड आई वाज अ वेरी नॉटी किड ग्रोइंग अप। आई वाज ऑलवेज अप टू बदमाशी एज द लिटरली द गैंग लीडर ऑफ ऑल द बदमाशेस अराउंड द होल एरिया। सो आई यूज्ड टू गेट देम अप टू नो गुड। सो वी यूज्ड टू डू लॉट्स ऑफ मैड स्टफ लाइक यू नो दोज लड़ीज। वी यूज्ड टू टाई दोज लड़ीज टू द दूधवाला साइकिल। वी यूज्ड टू गो इनसाइड टू You know, give somebody doodh and come out, we used to tie a ladi to it, and then the minute he would sit on his cycle to go forward, just light it from underneath with an agarbatti or something and run. So poor guy would be on his cycle and it would just start blowing up. Then when girls used to be walking past or ladies used to be walking past, we used to throw those hand bombs. You know, the ones when you throw and they'd explode. So we used to throw those, do all that masti.
What makes this festival more celebratory are the Indian sweets. Aur Vivek bhi hai big time mithai lover.
Oh man, I love mithais. There's a new mithai that I've been eating called Kheer Kadam. So that's just divine. It's just too tasty. And then I love halwa. I love, oh, my mouth is watering.
But unfortunately, is bar Vivek nahi le payenge mithaiyon ka maza.
I'm being strictly disciplined into a diet by my wife. So I'm going to be sending a written application to her that this Diwali, please allow me not to count calories and let me to eat.
While gifts are the best way to add more sparkle to the festival, let's see Vivek apni khoobsurat wife Priyanka ko kya gift karne wale hain.
You know, my wife, she's just not a regular girl, man. She doesn't like jewelry or fancy shoes or fancy clothes or a handbag or... You know, she's not into all that. She's not crazy about all that. The stuff she loves is memories. She loves good quality time together with the family. She loves experiences that we share together. So my best gifts to Priyanka are the holidays that we go for together.
X ne Vivek ke liye ye Diwali bana di hai khas. And this Oberoi is showing his gratitude to X.
Thanks to Music Express, this is the first time I've done Rangoli.